This is a super luxe bar of soap, Dove Bar, Go Fresh Beauty Bar, Cucumber and Green Tea Scent. It gives a soft, moist, and lusciously mild cleansing. But a word of warning, the cucumber and green tea scent, on arrival, hits surprisingly hard. Once unboxed, the scent reduces quickly, to a quiet fresh ambience, and there is just a tiny residue left on my skin after using. The soap actually leans mild. I think it was the 24 bars altogether and confined in one box, in the heat, that built up the surprise hello. The soap bar is a mint green in color. Grade A+ quality from Dove. This is one of my favorite go-to scents of bar soap to keep on hand. I like to vary my body products through the year, but in the spring and summer particularly, this is a perfect daily bar. It's light and fresh and crisp and slightly sweet without being cloying or heavy. When my package arrived, we threw it inside before running a few errands. When I came back inside, the whole living room was filled with a melon Y, cucumber Y fragrance that I just found delightful. Most bar soap feels slimy and tends to leave my skin feeling heavy, but Dove is one of the few brands, especially national brands, that still seems to be made with decent quality ingredients at an affordable price. Not too slippery, moisturizes well, doesn't irritate my, or my kids, skin. As far as the box itself, this multi-pack arrived in perfect condition and all boxes, packs were intact. I can definitely recommend this product and this purchase. I have used Dove soap for years, both body wash and bar soap. This particular one, cucumber and green tea scent, is one of my favorites. I really like the smell. However, it is definitely not as moisturizing as body wash. For myself, I plan to stick to using mainly body wash and keep this as a backup. But my children will use this soap every day, because whenever I let them use body wash, they end up wasting most of it. Another good use for this soap is when traveling, since the soap in most hotels is not that great. Dove is just the best. I used to only buy Dove body wash. It was the only thing I ever used. Then I had kids. And I got so tired of buying a bottle of Dove body wash, and the next day it was either somehow empty with my tub being insanely slippery, or it was half full with a bunch of bathwater. Kids, got to love them. So after the up-tenth bottle going down the drain, I had enough and decided bar soap it was going to be for now on in my house. And Dove would obviously be my main choice. So I was really excited to get this pack of 24 in my all-time favorite cucumber and green tea. As far as bar soaps go, Dove is for sure my favorite. I've learned to live with bar soap, though if I didn't have kids I would probably still be buying Dove body wash. But since that's not an option, this is the next best thing. The lather is creamy and soft, and I really like the way it feels. The smell isn't overly strong and I can't really smell it after I get out, but I can while I'm washing. Click link in description for more reviews.